with cooking. I get to make people happy, and then that's when I fell in love with cooking. I've been frying chicken for close to 2 years now. Every day I learn. The first thing, you have to look at your coals. So for a chicken, it doesn't have to be too hot, because if it's too hot, it will burn before it's cooked. For the flavor, you have to spice your chicken in time. I spice it 8 hours before I fry it. Most people, they know that fried chicken is not that nice without the marinade. And then with the marinade comes in the flavor. So I had to come up with something different. I've got a very best one. That's all I can say. I can't say the ingredients, but it's really the best. After eating, they would be asking for more.